Hello, lovelies. Today we are playing a game that is called Color or Die. I believe that's what it's called. I don't know. I do play this game quite a lot. The only thing about this game is that it unfortunately does not save your progress. So I have gotten so very far to winning the game, and I haven't. Also, headphone warning to those using headphones. Also, yapper warning. I yap a lot, and I will be yapping a lot in this video. I would have done a voiceover, but I suck at voiceovers, so I'm not doing a voiceover. I am recording this with my raw voice while recording. I can't take myself seriously right now. I'm sorry. I think I'm really goofy when I'm recording, but that's okay. So I got the red paint, which is the paint you start off with. It goes in rainbow order, so it'd be red, you know, orange, yellow, green, blue, teal, no, green, teal, blue, purple, pink. And I've gone as far as purple, and then I died. So I left the game. I rage quit. Also, I am on my phone because, girl, I can't afford a freaking computer. What do you think I am? I have money? No, I don't even have 400 subscribers, girl. I can't make money off this. Anyway, here I am doing this obby thing. I hate this obby thing. Whenever I do it, I always, like, lose. It sucks. I got the orange paint, and I know where the doors are and stuff from doing this a lot. Oh! Hey, Pookie! Hey, Pookie! Pookie looking mighty fine, Pookie. I love Hey, Pooksters. Pooksters is a little angry. Books is trying to kill me. Anyway, I don't know what these are for. Like, full honesty, I don't. Where's Pooksters? Oh my gosh, there's Pooksters. This is my Pookie. His name is... He doesn't have a name. I did buy some extra lives so that I won't die. Because I'm not doing that. Not today. I don't know where Pookie is. Oh my gosh, Pookie. I think he's obsessed with me, guys. I don't know. Because he's, like, following me, you know? He's kind of stalking me. And it's really cute. See, like, he just follows me. And I get it. Like, you're in love. Oh, sorry. My mic is, like, dangling right now. I don't even know if y'all can hear me, to be honest. Because I'm using, you know, the, like, wired headphones. How some of them have a mic. That's what I'm using to film. Because, like I said, I'm broke. I don't have the money to buy a freaking YouTuber microphone. Hey, Wingstop. Hey, girl. I've never even had Wingstop. Is that bad? Maybe I have had Wingstop. Honestly, I don't know. I've had Popeyes, and I've had Kate. Oh my gosh, Pookie, Pookie, Pookie. Pookie's, oh. Girl, you've got to be kidding me. Girl, oh wait, I have the orange paint bucket. Wicked dust. But Pookie is a little obsessed with me. I mean, I'd be obsessed with me too if I were him. You know, Pookie. Pookie is... Who the freak are you? Pookie trying to get me. But Pookie can't get me. Oh my gosh, why his hands move like that? Did you see his hands? That was a little freaky. Pookie. Hey, Pookie. Oh! Hey, Pookie. Oh my gosh, I love teasing Pookie. Anyway, I'm also kind of sick right now. Like, don't mind me. And I'm also, when I'm filming this, it is, like, almost 11 p.m. on October 30th. So, Halloween would be tomorrow when I'm posting this. What are y'all being for Halloween? Because I'm being, if you like Marvel, I'm being the Scarlet Witch. She is the love of my life. She's my wife. I'm really excited. I think the outfit's gonna eat. I have it. I'll post for it. You know? I'm gonna be a baddie. Oh, is Pookie being a distraction? Yo. I'm stuck here right now because Pookie won't leave me alone. I don't know what this bro's doing. What bro's doing? Like. Bro, I just want to get to the orange door. But. Oh, chat. Anyway, I can't because this dude is literally covering my way out. Like, I'm stuck in this freaking vent until he moves out of the way. I don't know if he senses my presence, but right now he is trying to get me. And, like, I get it. I'm mighty fine, you know? But, like, I don't know, man. I don't know, man. And I got to the yellow guys. I almost died by Pookie, like, 1,500 times, but it's okay. He didn't get me. I do know where the yellow door is, because, like I said, I have done this, like, a gajillion times. And then I die. It's right near the red, if you are playing the game. It's right near the red. Sorry, I just got majorly quiet, yeah. Oh, there's Pookie again. Let's just hurry up and get in here. And now I have to do another obby to get to the next color, which is a little annoying, but it's okay. This one's pretty easy. It looks difficult, but honestly, it's not. So while we do this, I'm gonna have a little chat with you guys. Okay, number one, what kind of videos do you want me to, like, post? Please let me know, because I really do want to post again. I missed my posting phase, my active era, and now I post, like, once every 3 months. Anyway, let me see, like, what kind of content you want. If you have a certain schedule you want me to follow, which I will be following my own schedule, so I don't really care what y'all want for that part. But honestly, I do want to start posting again, because I miss my active era. I need something to do with my life. I don't have any activities going on right now, besides stage crew for a play. Oh my gosh. Besides stage crew for a play. But, you know, like, it'd be nice to have something going on in my life that I could do daily or every few days, you know, record, post, voiceovers if I need to, you know, that, like, that, oh my gosh, that kind of stuff. Number two, I forgot what I was gonna say. Honestly, forgot what I was gonna say, Pookies, but I do want to try and change up my content a bit. Not as much POVs as I used to, or maybe not as many shorts, more long videos, longer videos from here on, because long videos are fun to film, and so are shorts. Don't get me wrong, they are fun to film, but I run out of ideas when I do that, when I do the YouTube shorts. I do have TikTok. That's a private account for me. That's something I'm not going to have public, but maybe every now and then I will post videos from there on here, vice versa. I don't really know. Anyway, I got green, which is good, but I also wanted to give a disclaimer. My videos are going to be changing a lot, like I've already said. Not just, you know, content and what I'm posting wise, but how I'm posting, who I'm posting for. I feel like, I don't know, I've changed as a person, you know? And I am really excited to post more. Like, full honesty. I'm so excited. Ooh, Pookie's right. I am really excited to post more. I think it'll be really fun for me. But that's really all that I have to yap about that isn't about playing this game where I have to paint doors to survive. How did I get back over here? I don't know how I got back over here. Anyway, we're going to try one from Pookie. Also, sorry if I have to pause it really shortly. Do a pause on the video. Both my parents are currently awake right now. And so if I'm being too loud, they will come and let me know. So, yeah. Again, like I said, please tell me anything you'd like to see, because I want to post it. I really, really want to post more. Like, that's pretty much, I just really want to post for y'all. I mean, if there's Roblox games you want me to play, or other mobile games you want me to play, I'll play them. Like, girl, I don't care. I'll play them up for you. Hey, Pooksters. Pookie's a little scary. Someone was just being chased by Pookie, which, honestly, that's a slay. Because Pookie's a little scary. And, you know, Pookie... See, like, Pookie's in love with me. Which is obvious. I mean, we all know Pookie, that he's in love with me. I don't even know. What should I name Pookie, guys? I want to name him... it's a her. No, it's a guy, okay? And his name is... Bardic. Bardic? No. Roderick. Roderick. I don't know. His name's Frederick for now. Just nice, plain old Frederick. Fred! Freddy! Oh my gosh! Are you that obsessed with me? Me and this Wingstop person are, like, in it together right now. I feel like we're kind of doing everything together. We're always bumping into each other. Like I said earlier in the video, I am really sick right now. Not really sick, sorry. I have, like, a little cold. It's also fall, so allergy season, if you know what I'm saying. But this video is going to be long because I yap a lot. I yap a lot. And I'm not editing this. I don't have the brain capacity to edit this video right now. Yeah. I might, like, change the audio a bit so it sounds a bit more, professional. Which I would hope no one expects me to be professional, because, girl, who do you think I am? Look, this is the teal one. Also, I know, like, there's a triangle shape I need for here. I know where it is. Do I remember where it is? No, I don't. But, that's okay. I just need to remember, like, my surroundings for here. I just need to remember this little area, and then I'll be good. I usually am good at remembering my surroundings in this game. What do I need after this? Teal and then blue? There's a little map thingy, and that helps you get where you need to go. I don't know where it is exactly currently, so I'm just going off of pure memory. Like I said, I don't know where it is, and right now, I'm just trying to find the teal door so I don't die. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so smart. I found it. Here, it's right here. You go up these stairs. Yep, you turn, like, this one, he can't get you up here. Anyway, it shows you safe zone. You go up all the way, you go to the right a bit, up, and then you'll escape. Escape. So, that's basically what I've been going off of. Is just that. I don't always remember it, but that's okay because I'm pretty smart. Actually, no, I know where the teal is. Like, I keep forgetting. The teal is in the vent where I got the orange. Now I just need to get there. We'd be all good. Hopefully, Frederick doesn't find me and I don't die. I'm gonna get to the teal door and I'll be back for y'all. Okay, I got to the teal door, y'all. We get this and we get that. And the triangle, as we saw, goes to the little door where I got the teal. And I have to look for that little nook to get there. So I know where to look for that. Oh my gosh, Pookie. Frederick is right there, guys. Batty, I know where to look for that. Hopefully Batty didn't get caught, but I think she did. So now Pookie's probably gonna try and come over here again. Like I said, Pookie's really obsessed with us. But it's okay, Frederick, sorry. He has a name. Oh my gosh. Hey Freddy. How you doing? You know, it's... Oh, he can walk through that. But he can't walk through this. No, he can't. So, Freddy's gonna try and kill me. But no, guys. So, Freddy, he really does. He is in love with me. He is. He has a few little issues. But that's okay. I mean, we all... Oh my gosh, where is... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Jump scare. Where is Pookie? I don't see him. I don't see him, so I think we're good right now. That was really freaking scary. I thought I was gonna die. I was almost about to die. I was about to die, but I didn't, which is really, really good. I don't know where I am right now. Oh, I do know where I am. I do know where I am. I do know where I am. Do I know where I am? Actually, I don't think I do know where I am. So that's nice. I don't have anywhere to hide right now. And that's low-key a problem. I know what I'm looking for at least. Oh my gosh. Pookie, I see you. I see you coming. I know you're there. Like, I know you're lurking. But, oh, you can't even see me right now. I thought you'd be... jump scare. Okay, anyway. I thought we would just do, like, a little jump scare moment. Like, if I have my cam up, you'll, like, my finger will be blocking it because I'm playing on my phone. But I'm going to try for a moment. Anyway. Like, I'll make sure... like, I'm not going to be, like, looking in the camera the whole time because I have to focus as well. So it's going to be a little awkward. Yeah, I don't like it. Yo, I don't like it. Pookie. I smell you. I smell. That was really creepy. I'm sorry. Eureka. Eureka. Yippee. Anyway. So Pookie doesn't find. Like, Pookie, like I said, Frederick, he really is in love with me. And I get that. Who wouldn't be? I'm a baddie. I think we all know that. I know where Blue is. I just have to find it. I got a lollipop. Guys, I have a lot of energy. It's really late at night. So, I have a lot of energy. This is somewhere, I know, like, where I need to go. And that's all that matters. Question mark. Hey, Freddy. Hey, Pooksters. I know you're gonna try and kill me. But we're in love. We have five kids. Five of them, guys. Five kids. Their names are Freddy, Deddy, Treddy, Getty, and Letty. I don't even know if that was five names, like, honestly. I'm not counting. See, but, like, if I move, he knows I'm here. Like, I feel him lurking. He feels me lurking. We lurk. We lurk on each other. He is Blue. I feel like we don't get anything here. No, we get this. Which, I know where it goes. I think. I do know where it goes. But now the issue is, okay, you know what? I'm following this girl. Because I have a feeling. Girl, what was it? I have a feeling she knows where she's going. Her name's Batty. Meaning she's a baddie. And baddies always know where to go. Because baddies are baddies. You know what I'm saying? Okay, I know where to go. Do I? I don't, but I'm following Batty. I do know where to go. Go to Yellow. Because Yellow has the cool thing. Right? And the cool thing... oh my gosh. Hey, Pookie. Batty. Did Batty just get caught? Oh my gosh, Batty! Oh, Batty! Okay, well, I guess I'm on my own now, guys. It's okay. I have Frederick. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, 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 oh my gosh. Batty, there you are, Pookie. Hey, Preppy. Oh, the Preppy Lorax. That's nice. That's not what this is for. That's a hammer. I need a hammer so I could destroy that. This video is long as Freaky Frock, guys. Oh my gosh, Pookie, Pookie. Gosh, Pookie. Oh, wait, I didn't get my thing. Makeshift bridge. Like, what's the makeshift bridge for? This is about as far as I've gotten with the bridge. So you guys, we're raw dogging it now. That sounds so weird. We're guessing right now because I have no idea what we're doing, where we're going. Alright, we have purple. Purple, that's neat. That's great. But where's the bridge go? That's my question. I don't know where the bridge goes. That's my problem. Hey, Frederick. I'm just greeting him. Hey, Freddy. He's really hot. I know. It is, like, he hasn't done his morning skincare routine, so, yeah. But he's, like, really hot. I know where the purple is, which is good. I just need to find the purple. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know where it is, but I need to find it. It's over here, yeah. You have to kind of, like, I know the main vicinity where it is. There's pink. Purple should be over here somewhere. And if I'm right, like, give me some candy because, goodness, I'm smart. Honestly, I don't know where I'm going. I hate to say it. If y'all couldn't guess, I don't know where I'm going. I think I just ended right back up in the red area? Question mark? Yeah, I have. So, now we're trying to find purple based off of sheer guessingness. Hey, Pookie, Frederick's right over there, guys. My husband. Don't mind him. He's a little shy. He's a little camera shy, guys. I'm going to look for the purple door, and I will update you guys in a little bit. We'll see what I could find. Y'all, I almost just died. I thought it was recording, but I wasn't, but I almost just died. I wish y'all could have seen that, because it was low-key. Oh, my gosh. Frederick! Stop scaring me, Pookie! Like, it's not Halloween yet. We still have a day to go. Like, stop scaring me. Anyway, Pookie's feeling a little silly. That's where Pookie went. Pookie went that way. Pookie did not go the other way that I thought he did. Pookie's gonna try and kill me, guys, but it's okay. Frederick, he's really silly, you know? He's honestly, like, so cute, so fun. We get along really well. You don't need to worry. Okay, guys, I promise you that, like, everything's fine. Frederick is honestly really sweet and loving. But also, blink twice if you need help. Blink twice if you need help. Anyway, I've had a lot of fun playing this game. Oh my gosh, Pookie, you jump scared me. Anyway, like I said, I'm having a lot of fun playing. But I'm getting a little nervy that I'm not going to be able to find this video before find the purple door before 30 minutes. And I really don't want to make it to 30 minutes. Like, I don't want to have a 30-minute long video because I feel like that's just excessive. Like, we don't need all that. So if I can't find it, I will let you guys know. I'm going to pause the video for a bit. And I'm going to try and look for it. And if I find it, I'll let you guys know. If I don't, I'll probably end the video and continue this another day. If I ever find the purple door. Thank you! Okay, Pookies. I have looked and looked. I think I've been looking for maybe 10 minutes now. I think I'm going to end the video here. So, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe to become a lovely, and turn on post notifications to get notified whenever I post a new video with my Pookie Frederick. If you guys want to see more videos like this, please let me know in the comments. If they're on, YouTube does sometimes turn them off. And if you have stayed this far in the video, if the comments are on, comment what color was your favorite in this game so far between red, orange, yellow, green, teal, blue, and purple. We have pink left. Pink is our final color after purple. So I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe again. And have a blessed day. Happy Halloween. And yeah, that's all. Love you guys. Bye. Mwah.